Good morning, y'all. I'm going to be vlogging today. You're probably going to see me in my robe a lot now because it's chilly outside. If I think it looks hideous in the vlogs, then I'll get a new one, maybe. I don't know, but this is my choice of attire because it's chilly. Let's go ahead and feed the cat, and then we'll get on to making breakfast. There's the kitty. Good morning, kitty. Good morning.
Good morning.
It's a beautiful morning. It's just beautiful. All right, well, let's go ahead and start our fire. Yeah. Let's go ahead and start off our day by feeding the cat. All right, let's get the kitty some food. I guess this cat likes Friskies. Watch out. The kitty thinks it's gonna sneak inside. Sorry, kitty, but you can't sneak inside. Meow. 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 All right, let's give you some food, kitty. How long will you meow for? Because it's so cute. Meow. Meow. All right, let's go ahead and give the kitty its food. All right, there you go, kitty. And I just got the kitty a little cat bed. All right, now that I have the cat bed, it's time to feed me and the kiddos. We're going to make some pumpkin pancakes this morning. Not the way that I made them last time. I'm being lazy. I'm using a box mix. It should still be good though. And hey, at least I'm making breakfast, right? I see a huge spider web that looks like it needs to be taken care of. Look at this spider web. Can you see it? It's right there and it goes all the way over here and here. And then it's, I don't know if you can see it, it's right. Let's see, it's right there too. That's gonna have to be taken care of, huh? Because I am not a fan of spider webs. Gonna have to get a broom out here and just knock it off. All right, well, let's go do breakfast. I guess I'm in the mood to talk this morning. Change of plan, we're making waffles. So that's what we're making for breakfast this morning. Let's go ahead and get started.
Welcome to Tiffany's Kitchen.
Waffles that's not spilling out on the side of the waffle maker.
There's my breakfast montage for you this morning. My phone needs to charge now. And we're going to chow down on our pumpkin spice waffles this morning. Are y'all enjoying it?
Mm-hmm.
Give this a thumbs up if you like your breakfast. Colin, can you do a thumbs up? All right, good job. I think this vlog deserves a thumbs up for Colin giving it a thumbs up. We're going to go outside. I haven't vlogged since this morning. Oh, you want to see something really cute? There it is. It's the kitty. We're going to go out there and play with it. We're going to come outside, kitty. We're going to come pet you. We're going to go outside and have some fun and do a little bit of an adventure. You want to go outside? Go find your socks and shoes. Go find them. Where are they? I'm just going to put my flip-flops on. Hey, come here. Your shoes are over here, Colin. Look. There are your shoes. Where's your other red shoe? There's that one. Where's the other one? Oh, here it is. Sit down. You must put your socks and shoes on. We're going outside. Meow. I think the kitty wants to be petted.
Yeah.
Hey, kitty. Are you getting a good nap?
No.
You gotta find the kitty's collar. Okay, guys. I'm gonna show you what's in this building. I'm going to show you what's in there. We haven't shown you what's in there yet, so let's go ahead and do that right now. So here's the entrance to the shed. Let's go ahead and turn the light on. And here's our little party room. We got a pool table. We got a bar. And we have a dart machine. Yep, there's our shop. I decided that I'd show you what was in there. A nice little party area. And then we have a fire pit right here for us to do some fires. And here's some of the woods. And I'm gonna tell you what, y'all. It is so pretty out here. Just beautiful. I love it. Fire pit. Yeah. Still haven't found the kitty's collar. But yep, here is our little wooded area. Watch out for snakes. There might be a snake. That would be bad. It's just pretty. Very pretty. It's a beautiful night. So let's go see. Let's go up out front, I guess. Since we can't find the kitty's collar. Kitty! Come here, kitty!
Something.
Uh-huh. I can't convince the kitty to come here. It's just being lazy. Lazy little kitty. Are you having fun playing? Should we draw with chalk? Colin, do you want to draw with chalk?
Oh, over here.
That one's Colin's. Hey, look, there's Aiden. That's, hi, Aiden.
Hi,
Mama. Yeah, where's mine?
What? Mom, right here.
Where's my pumpkin that I picked out at the pumpkin patch?
The small one. Well, this is small pumpkin.
Yeah.
Which one's that is? What, right here?
Yep, there it is.
Look, there it is.
Ah.
This small, that pumpkin.
Yeah, that's all of our pumpkin.
That's a big
kitty. You have to come hang out with us, kitty. You have to come hang out with us. Okay?
Like a tiger. Like a tiger.
Colin, don't scare the kitty. The kitty is being frisky.
It's okay. It's okay, kitty. It's okay, kitty.
Oh, the kitty is soft.
No.
Wow, Colin's going all the way over here. The kids have so much room to play now. I'm glad that they don't have to play in a parking lot anymore.
No!
Uh-oh. Go get it. Here's Maddie's ball. I'm going to take a second to tell you about my dog, Maddie. She lives with my aunt. I got her when she was, I saw her when she was born, and I picked her out, and I named her Maddie, and she has eyeliner and a spot on her head and black ears, and I'll go ahead and insert a couple of pictures of Maddie right here.
Thank you.
you enjoyed those pictures. She sure is a cute dog, and she's a sweet girl. But anyway, that blue ball that Colin's playing with over there, there's that blue ball. Maddie loved that ball. That's one of her favorite balls. Hey, don't lose that ball, okay? I'm going to give that to Maddie. Every time I see it, it reminds me of Maddie. I like that ball. Oh my gosh, you guys, look at all these hawks. There are a ton. I don't know if you can see them all, but they're all circling the woods over there.
All nine of them.
There's a ton. Wow. Yeah, there's a ton of hawks. The kitty is so cute. Hey, where are you going, kitty? Hey, kitty. I think the kitty wants to go back in the backyard.
Hopefully there's not.
Look at all of those hawks up there, you guys. Can you see them all?
I think there's like 20 of them.
Thumbs up if you can see the hawks. All right, one, turn around, Colin. One, two, three, everybody come this way. Making dinner now. I have some chicken nuggets in the oven. I have some macaroni and cheese on the stove and some vegetables steaming. Poor little man. It's 7 o'clock and he passed out. We're gonna be up late tonight though, I guess, since he's sleeping. Let's go see what Aiden's doing. Aiden's in his room. Hi, Aiden.
Hi, Mama.
What you doing? Are you playing your game? Guess who's asleep?
Colin.
Yeah. So I guess we're going to be up late tonight. Oh, we have a vlog to watch, and maybe we'll watch a movie. What do you think about that?
Mm-hmm.
I have chicken nuggets going, macaroni and cheese going. Some vegetables steaming. Maybe I'll give you some beets and stuff. Well, I gotta get back upstairs and check on the food. Don't you fall asleep too now. You have to stay awake. Colin wasn't supposed to fall asleep. Guess I should have put him down for a nap instead of taking him outside to play. Well, we played outside and we played kind of hard, so let him take a little bit of a nap. It's time for us to go to bed. I don't know how long the vlog was, but if you liked it, please give it a thumbs up. subscribe to my channel. You'll get a notification whenever I upload a video. And please leave a friendly comment below. Thank you for watching. Call Aiden, say bye vlog.
Bye vlog.
Call and say bye vlog. Call and say bye vlog.
Bye vlog.
All right, good night, y'all.